The raids were coordinated by the Department of Social Security's Benefits Agency at Euston Tower. 95 police, benefit fraud and immigration officers took part in one of the largest ever DSS operations against suspected benefit fraud. The raids, visits as the DSS described them, were the culmination of a six-month inquiry codenamed Operation Aztec. 15 people were arrested this morning. Another 11 were arrested in more raids this afternoon.
They're being held at three police stations, including here at Edmonton, at Chingford and Ilford. 23 of those being questioned are from Zaire, one from Nigeria and the other from Kenya. They're also being questioned about alleged immigration offences. The benefits agency say they're delighted with the progress of the operation so far. More raids are expected tomorrow to collect further information.